Believe me, I prefer being alive. Clear. Ready to be ambushed? Hey, are you all right?
Yes. If we can make the jump to that plate, that will lead us over.
How about we just stand here for a while? This isn't easy.
It's almost a waste of the irony for it to fall on such a humorless people.
And I shall take her place, Queen of the Aura, from light to darkness. And you, my brave man, with me as queen, what of you?
Be so proud.
pain I suffered to get here, the things I would do to remain.
Helica. Let's get out of here.
Shall not fail.
effectively deep. So deep you don't even know your own mind.
Things she said on us.
We will have to face them again. The concubine, too. The third gate is opened. We can purge this land of another corrupted.
Let's go to the gate, then. Where next? I'm trying not to think. I realize what's happening here, I might just lose it. There would be good fishing in the streams around here.
Across three floors. The concubine has probably taken the top floor as her own.
Any way we can tell what's real and what's not?
Just use your instincts.
Those would be the same instincts that led me into this mess.
Law of averages. You've got to be right sometime.
Honored guests, shall we begin the dance?
Help me, rescue me. Rescue me from
from my father. Rescue me from the naughty god. Oh, I will, my darling. I will forget my goal, forsake my destiny, live as a pauper, not a prince.
Elika!
Forget about her. It's time to think about me.
Your heart,
but I will have your soul.
Yeah, I think I'll try and hang on to that. It seems to be coming in handy.
We need to go to the next floor. That plate should take us there.
Are you in any shape to...
How much more time do you think we have left? We must keep going.
Time has almost run. Armin's escape draws me.
You okay, Elika? Elika!
The corruption will take you.
enough. The next floor is the last one.
Then we'll have her cornered.
Or I you. You have a choice. Walk into the web or walk away. Armin will clear a path for you. You can leave.
Yeah, and he's the trustworthy type, Armin. He'll just let us go so we can warn everyone he's about to get out. Silence speaks volumes.
No, you chose her. So choose her.
You want me so much? Stop trying to kill me! How about less talk, more coming over to our side?
A man of action, yet unable to choose. You will save her now.
you'd save me?
What if I'd fallen unconscious again?
Ha! Oh, I didn't think of that.
Well, little man, you took the test. You failed!
Let's get out of here. After all this, I'll get you those carpets you wanted.
What carpets?
You know, redecorate the palace like you've been saying.
I'm not the concubine. She's gone. You're stuck with me. That wasn't an illusion either.
Let's get out of here. Was designed to drive a wedge between us. You said it yourself.
Some of it was true, though. I do serve my people, and I...
Hey, I'm looking for a way out of here without a dark god chasing me across the desert, all right? Don't worry about me, princess.
No, of course not. We'll finish this, and then you can find your donkey.
And you can get back to ruling your people. Everything back as it was. Just as you want.
Well, we haven't finished this yet.
You could come with me when I go. You need to find your people, the ones who left.
I need to make sure all is well here first. Until I'm sure, I...
Yeah, sure, sure. We can do this, you know. I think we can do this. Tell me more about this place.
There is a time. We should go on.